When original God does not have life, how he commands his spirits and the people? It's because his spirit comes in human world from his belief, which is sky, moon, sun, universe. And when they come in human world, in reality of humans, they understand same what human understands, and they get understanding, consciousness and life, and some are known as gods, even known as gods of religions. And whenever these some spirits who are known as gods of religions loses from anyone, then they go to original God. I mean, they mix with original God, believe in original God. Like for example, when spirit comes in human body or mind and understand something, then human understand same. And what spirit feels, human feels the same. And spirit is mixed into human body and mind. And spirit is known as mixed with human body or mind. So when these spirits who are known as gods of religions goes in belief of original God, then original God understands what they understand, and original God feels what they feel. And when original God understands these spirits who are known as gods for religions, original God commands his spirits. If original God would have life, then original God would have never let anyone come in his belief and not let anyone mix into him, like a spirit mix into human inside his body or mind. That is why you can see spirit can go anywhere, and some spirits becomes anything. Like what they see, they become the same shape.